for Lord's sake! Put that book away and go help! Oh, Mary Beth!
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.